Bienvenido. Welcome to my channel. Yes, people, wagwan, welcome back. Today I'm doing a Afro Christmas wreath. I'm doing a his and hers. Everything that you need will be listed in the description box. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment, and hit the notification bell. Until next time, be blessed. This is an 11 by 17 copy, and I'm going to cut that out. All right, so now I'm going to take my foam board, it's upside down, black, and I'm going to... All right, so I got my glue gun, it's hot, and I'm just going to glue this to the foam board. Let me just start back here. Okay. Oops. Oh, turn it a little bit, yeah, slant it a little bit. I'm just going to put it on the head and not the foam. Get his beard on. And there you have it. I'm going to use my X-Acto knife to cut this out. Okay, I'm going to cut her out and we'll be back. And this is two wreath in one. This is the big one on the end and the small one in the middle. And I just used some braid ties to tie it. So I'm going to situate this how I want it. I think something like this. So let me put it down. I'm going to kind of work with it this way. I'm going to use my scissors. Oh, wait. I could find it. Let me use this. I just want to punch a hole in it. Two. And then I'm going to do one in the back. Alright. So I'm going to put my zip ties in. So I'm going to use this to spray the decorative mesh because they're shedding. So this adhesive is going to help it from doing that. Now that we have that taken care of, on to the next one. So I have a little bit of opening right here, and I'm going to use these and put there. Let's see, can I put this a little bit higher up for you to see it? Put her little nose ring in. Hello.